Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. The match today sees Fulham against Aston Villa. Well, a lot of anticipation about this game. Aston Villa have got it going in the first half. Now we can check on the Fulham lineup.
The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious.
Hunter! In from Alex Hunter.
A goal from Hunter. And he won't hit many better than that today. Real ferocity with that one into the bottom right.
Different angle on it here. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 29, Alex Hunter.
Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Alex Hunter.
This is a message for Andy Topham. That's Andy Topham. Can you please Hunter. Return to your vehicle immediately? Thank you.
Now it's Fulham who've got the ball. Return pass. Could be dangerous. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Scott Parker. Parker. Malone. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Ali Sissoko. Gets his foot in there. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Ali Sissoko. Fulham in possession again. Attacking now. Good strong tackle. Green. Alex Hunter. On the attack here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. And it's Cole. Green moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Tackle goes in. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
The referee has indicated.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. On to the attack now. And that's given away possession. Well, the ref.
Substitution for
well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity
down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Here's Parker. There's some potential in this move. Just working away to try and find an opening. Good reading of the play by the defender. Here the challenge is a good one. And Green. Alex Hunter. Here's a chance to attack. They might... Parker! And it's in for the equaliser. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
It is level, both sides. Heads have scored here now. In quickly. Floyd Ayite. The home team about to make a change. Now Williams. Here's Hunter. Good forward play from them. Fredericks. There'll be a throw now after the tackle.
For Fulham, coming off the pitch.
And it's going to be a substitution now for this team. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. And down on the Aston Villa bench, there's some movement. Shot on! The goalkeeper with a textbook save. And keeps the ball in his grasp. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Danny Williams. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Coming off the pitch,
Hutton bursting forward. Westwood.
Onto the pitch, number 10, Tom Kearney.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. There's going to be some alteration to the structure for Villa. The substitute's going to come on. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Great passage of passing play there. Defender to it first. And now a throw in. And here we're going to have a substitution. And it seems as though it's for tactical reasons. Fredericks. Doing well to keep the ball. They've linked up well. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. It's time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here. Good link up. Parker! What a goal! And what a time to get it! This is a competition famed for its late goals, and we may well have witnessed a really important one here. They are in front, and very little time to go. Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals. Aston Villa behind now.
Goal for Fulham, number 8, Scott Parker.
Jordan Ayew. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful, perhaps, that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
Substitution for Fulham coming off the pitch.
James Chester, Hutton, trying to thread it through here. Gary Gardner. And in he goes with the tackle. Referee makes it clear to Fulham. The free kick given against Aston Villa. It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Still chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. They've coped with it well defensively. Fulham have won it. Not too many mistakes today, but the ones they've made, they've paid a heavy price for.
Yeah, they have. I mean, the opposing strikers were on top form and the chance.
Alex, just 17 years old and off the mark already with your first senior goal in the championship.
Yeah, I mean, I can barely believe it when the ball hit the back of the net. Just the best feeling.
Tough result, Alex. What do you think the difference was tonight?
To be honest, I know that I had chances. I should have finished better tonight. I feel like I let the boys down.
We got it. Thank you.
My pleasure.
Good work today. Great players, great ball control, tight touch.
Good.
Hi there again, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith's with me for this championship game.
Yeah, well, Martin, really pleased to be here.
And here we've got for you today Aston Villa against Leeds United. The Aston Villa team for this game. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Check for you on the Leeds United lineup. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
And Thompson. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Won it back with an interception. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Very challenging fixture, this, isn't it, for Aston Villa?
Oh, without doubt, I'm sure the manager in that dressing room would have emphasised that. They couldn't afford to be anything less than at full throttle.
It's Danny Williams! Oh, he was away. Alan, he was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. To Green. Out of play for a throw. Could be dangerous. Building steadily here, keeping possession. He's got support here. Tackle here. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Here's Hunter. Good interception. Successful tackle. Hunter, you ask players to work hard, and it's a given, really, but this guy, the figures about his running and the distance he covers, incredible.
Yeah, his stamina is wonderful. I mean, you're born with that kind of stamina, I think. He makes the full use of it.
Came in with a challenge. That is a tackle and a half. Attacking now. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Free kick given away by Alex Hunter. Well, you don't see this so often. It's a striker striking in the wrong sense.
Yeah, not what he's paid to do there, and he's given his team an uphill task here.
Sent off today, Alex. A straight red. Your thoughts?
I think it was the right call, and I take full responsibility for what I did. I let down the manager and my teammates. It's not the kind of player I am. I let the game get the better of me, and for that, I'm sorry.
Alex, a word on coming away with a draw. A point gained or 2 points lost?
I mean, you can always be better, can't you? Always improve some part of your game. Like, we played decent out there, but so did they.
And that'll do, I think. Thanks, Alex.
Anytime.
Alex, I think you know the reason I call you here. The red card. Now you must miss the next three matches. This will cost us, no?
Sorry, Dino.
From a center back, a defensive midfielder, this I can understand. But from our front man, there is no excuse for this.
Good work.
Beautiful.
jumping through some hoops. Wanna get my body loose, wanna tell you what to do.
Wanna see me, boss?
Williams, out. Alex, since you come to us, it has been a good moment for this club and for you, I think.
It's been a great experience, boss. Hopefully the second half of the season will be even better.
For you, I think yes. For us, not too much.
How do you mean?
This morning, I received a mail from your club. They are requesting that you return to them. I think someone has made quite the impression since they've been away, no?
It's nice to be wanted back home, man. But I'll miss the lads here. They're a good bunch.
And you too, Alex, will be missed, both on and off of the pitch.
What was that all about, eh?
I'm going back to the Premier League.
Congratulations, mate. And I'll see you there soon, eh?
Well, look who's back.
Miss me, Lily?
Un petit peu.
Welcome back, Alex.
Would I missed her?
I don't care. I'm already out the door anyway. Andy.
Hey, Cass.
Well, look who got dragged back in. So, you think he can fill my shoes, eh?
What are you talking about, Cass?
What do you think, Alex? Think you can run with me? Hey, bruv.
No, I can't. Modern day SAS, right?
Grow up, mate. Tell you what, next time I see you, it'll be out there.
Walker went for the money. That's what you missed, hombre.
All right, show's over. Get your backsides out on the training pitch. Move it! Hey, a word. You want to be mindful of the company you keep, Alex.
No idea what's gotten into him, boss.
Yeah, well, a little fame can be a dangerous thing, Alex.
We were tight, like family almost. Never spoke to him once while I was out on loan. Maybe now that I'm back, I can...
Walker put in a transfer request on, sir. Board's already accepted an offer. From our biggest rivals, no less. It's madness. You ready to take your chance, lad?
Wants to be like that, that's his problem. I was better than him when we were kids, and I still am.
Work hard in training, and give your all every time you step out on that pitch. You'll get your opportunity, Hunter. All right? Here we go, lads. Back at the grindstone. Let's show the gaffer why he pays you.
Wow! Well, check this place out!
There's even a jacuzzi in there!
Wow. Things have certainly changed since my day.
This is all you, Alex. You're such an amazing boy.
I could have never done it without you, Mum. Come on, come on.
Look at Margaret. This. Look at
Jim!
This.
Bit modern day for you, isn't it? Needs more beige. Nah, I'm only kidding.
Bit much for a teenage boy, isn't it?
You know, it's not 1968 anymore, Jim. Do you have any idea how many strings I had to pull to get this place? Bit of gratitude wouldn't go amiss, you know. There he is. The Premier League's next big thing, all grown up and ready to make his mark.
I never expected anything like this.
Well, you better get used to it. Because this is how the pros live. I told you I would take care of you.
Yeah.
Right, I better get going.
See you later, man.
Michael. You're Alex's agent. You're not his family. Don't get it too confused.
Look at this view, Clark. It's incredible.
Eh?
Wow.
Hi there, a Premier League game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, and to call the action alongside me, Alan Smith. Looking at the Arsenal lineup, of course, we've got Alex Hunter, who's back now after his loan spell in the Championship.
I think he'll be glad to get back, actually. He was poor at his loan club, and it just didn't go off for him. It just didn't hit the ground running, so he'll be hoping for a new start here.
This is Swansea City's team for you today. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
This is the Arsenal lineup. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Mesut Ozil. Hunter. Strong challenge. Mohamed Elneny looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Britton. Tabanou. Makes a challenge here. Hunter. Pass cut out. Elneny. Alex Hunter. Here's a chance to attack. It's a turnover of possession here. Saw the pass coming and got there first. We've got to touch on the Gareth Walker subject, Alan. Strained relationship with the boss, and it is. Is now finally confirmed. We've had an official statement. He will be leaving Arsenal and making the short journey across North London to none other than Tottenham.
Yeah, Walker walks is the headline, isn't it? And they say it's about money. I've got a fair idea that it might have been.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. It's in from Tabanou. Mathieu Debuchy. Possession given away once more. A timely challenge. Hunter. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Jefferson Montero. Into the attacking third. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Mesut Ozil. Elneny just working away to try and find an opening. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Britain. Good forward play from them. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Mesut Ozil. Coquelin. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Elneny. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Gallo. Here's Hunter. Alex Hunter. Tabanou. Gets his foot in there. Bumped into Jim Hunter down near the dressing rooms before the game and delighted from his point of view. He was saying to get back to be watching Premier League football because Alex has returned to the Premier League.
Well, I think he would have learnt a lot in the Championship. You've got to be tough to survive at that level. But he'll feel that he belongs in the top flight and he's got a chance here to shine on the stage.
Jack Cork. Britain. There's some potential in this move. Tries the through pass. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Strong challenge. Jefferson Montero.
Jack Cork giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Mesut Ozil. Arsenal about to make a change. Nathan Dyer. Gylfi Sigurdsson. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Good interception. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Nacho Monreal. Mesut Ozil. Cut out the pass. Onto the attack now. The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
And the manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player.
Alex, big day for you today, making your first Premier League start.
The Hunters are back. It feels amazing to follow in the footsteps of my granddad and my dad, who both played in the top tier.
It seems like you've been struggling out there of late, Alex.
Yeah, not sure what the problem is, to be honest. I guess I better figure out soon if I want to stay in the team.
And we're done. Much appreciated.
You're welcome. Cheers.
All right, let's get to work.